Hello everyone, I'm just setting everything up. Can you hear me? It's the music. Hello. Yes, I got the chat working this time. Can you hear me okay? Ah, that's good. It's always a pain setting stuff up. Twitch on my phone. Thank you. Okay. Yep, I see you. Okay, so let's begin. Humans are almost brain dead. Humans put up a solid fight, but nothing you can't handle. Okay. Okay, just go for normal.
Dateline, Pennsylvania, where one city has entered the 21st century 50 years ahead of
That's
schedule.
So true.
Welcome to Punch Bowl, a city built for the space age. Here in Punch Bowl, experimental science and state-of-the-art technology create a futuristic paradise the likes of which have never been seen. This is a city unlike any other, free of crime, pollution, poverty, and other urban blights.
Oh, hold on, just let me check something. Hello? Yes, I am speaking into the microphone. Yep, okay. Hello, 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 yep, hold on, while it's picking it up, so yeah, let's see, settings, audio, headphone, microphone, microphone USB. Hello, testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Okay, yep, that works. Yep, it's super clear. Okay. I just had to put that aside. It was bothering me. Okay, so, resume game.
Menial labor is a thing of the past, thanks to all the robots who keep Punch Bowl running like clockwork. People can't stop talking about it, and why should they? Punch Bowl is a model of good old American ingenuity, much of it developed by famed scientist Dr. Herman Y., now a naturalized American citizen working for the good guys. But who's funding this fantastic foray into futurism? Why, none other than billionaire playboy industrialist Andrew Munday. America's favorite rags-to-riches story is the visionary who's calling the shots in this town. At the grand opening ceremony this morning, the world's richest man had this to say.
Here in Punch Bowl, for the first time in human history, life is what it was meant to be, free of all unpleasantness. Why, someday the entire world will be like Punch Bowl, but for now, it stands alone, a beacon of purity and human potential in a world of social upheaval and moral turpitude.
Bold words from a bold man. But perhaps the only thing more unlikely than this orphan's rise to fame and fortune is the city he's built, where everyone is invited to drink their fill of the future, and no one has a care in the world.
Get your hands off my weenie!
Good morning. Is everything okay?
He stole my hot dog!
Well, that wasn't very nice. Stealing isn't allowed in Punch Bowl. You'll have to give it back.
Zombie abuse.
If you'd like something to eat, I can show you one of Punch Bowl's many fine dining establishments.
Yeah, go eat something else, jerk. Go on, get out of here. He stole my hot dog.
Oh, my goodness! Oh, my. Looks like he's having some kind of brain seizure. We'd better find some way of relieving the pressure in his head.
Oh, God! Not like this!
That is just sick! Wow, you sure calmed him down. He's not even twitching anymore. Oh, silly me. I haven't even introduced myself. I'm a guide bot here to provide any information you might need during your stay in our fair city. Would you like the full tour?
Okay.
Come on, I can tell by the look on your face. You're gonna love Punch Bowl. Follow me. We've got so much to see. I've got a whole data tape filled with 640 kilobytes of fun facts about Punch Bowl. It'll take us a few hours to get through the whole thing.
So,
why don't we just walk
we
around
go.
A bit so you can get your bearings? You get around pretty well for someone with a gaping hole in his stomach. If you like, we can visit Punch Bowl General Hospital and have that looked at. Oh, but there's so much to see first. Come along.
Yeah.
There seems to be some kind of commotion down the street. Never a dull moment in Punch Bowl. Let's go have a look.
I forgot this game had robots in it. It's been that long since I played it. I mean, I only played the demo.
Good morning, officers.
Be quiet, GuideBot. All right, buddy, you're coming with us.
But, officer, we just started the tour.
The tour's over. We don't want a sick bum in an ugly tie walking around on opening day stinking up the place.
Nor do we actually want to touch that guy. Ugh.
Exactly. So we're just gonna stand here nice and quiet, and you are gonna get in the back of the squad car, and we'll all be happy.
Well, I won't be happy.
We're waiting. Tap, tap, tap.
I guess you don't have any choice.
Huh. I don't see anyone in the back of the car yet.
You better get a move on before we get tested.
Kids.
Well, my universe doesn't have zombies in it.
Did I put heavy cream in the... My part! You're killing me!
What the?
Oh, he's risen up from the grave? Well, not grave.
I can't freeze!
Don't move! You're surrounded!
What is it? Oh, I see. You've got gas. I'll just head over here for a minute while you, relieve the
zombie pay blue.
All right, buddy, you're going downtown.
Hey, hands where I can see him.
What did it? Eat!
You really should.
Rip. Just a normal day in town. Brain dead zombies. Okay, so I gotta follow the robot, of course.
Oh, we'll never get anywhere unless you push those fellas out of the way. Walk up behind one of them. Now give him a gentle shove in the right direction. Wonderful! Now we can continue the tour. Why don't you call your new friends over? First, stand perfectly still and transfix them with your steely gaze. Now purse those lips and whistle. Well done. They're heading right over. Now, we still have a lot to see, and I don't want you collapsing of exhaustion before the tour ends. So if you feel tired or winded or in agonizing pain because someone just ran up and slugged you for no reason... Oof. Then feel free to take a few seconds to relax and recuperate. You'll feel much better after a few deep breaths. All right? Excellent! I'll be over by the gate when you're ready to tour the green.
New area has been revealed.
I hope we score the Johnson account, whatever that is.
Be safe, have fun, eat brains. So is this a simulation, or is this real?
My boss is gonna kill me if I don't get back to the office soon. Who is that?
Eating brains is strictly Deadsville, Daddy-O! This'll... My brain!
I see a zombie! You cannibal!
Andrew Munday, first conceived the idea of Punch Bowl as a small boy living on his grandfather's farm. Today, that is the
Gosh, Tark! What the? Keep your eyes open!
Sit down!
Oh! Why me?
Why did I move here?
Stop hitting me! Why me?
Businessman, not a killer!
Oof. Dead, dead, dead.
They didn't mention any of this in the brochure. There's another one.
I should have stayed in school.
My brain! No!
Ooh, all that blood everywhere.
I think. Oh, God! Not like this!
Pretty gruesome game, isn't it? The zombie apocalypse. Yep. Well, that was easy, but then again, first levels are always easy. Let's try that again. Where are the other zombies gone? Oh, there they are. Yep, a hug before you die and become a zombie.
Need to make a quick getaway? The Punchbowl monorail is the best way to get around the city.
Hey, come back here! Over here!
Yeah, I think this is based in the 1950s with a futuristic look.
Arriving. Please keep clear of the track.
Welcome to the Fertile Crescent biome, where the grass is always greener. Today at the world's most advanced greenhouse, meet me, Maggie Monday.
Some folks go for cannibal.
Is everything satisfactory, Miss Monday?
Yes, Sonny.
Indeed, pretty much.
A cold drink?
No.
Cigarette?
No.
Foot massage?
Oh, I'm...
Oh, she's busty, isn't she?
You're a nice man, Mr. Skegness, but don't you have better things to do than make passes at your employer's mother?
I'm just doing my job, Miss Monday. Andrew asked me to look after you, and I'm going to make sure nothing unseemly happens on this wonderful, fabulous,
Sunny.
Huge
eyes up here.
Day. Let her come with me, Miss Monday. This doesn't look like a safe place for you. Perhaps we can go back to my place.
Nice try, Mr. Skegness!
Oh, it flies. Okay, that was easy. Well, easy for now. Are they zombies? Oh no, they're not.
I see a zombie!
Indeed he is. Ms. Monday Simp. So let me see. Yeah, this game is just a slaughter fest. Oh, hey, Mike, hope you're doing well. What, you cooking? Yeah, you love Pabe, don't you? DTP Reaper, the Reaper. Mr. Reaper. No, you can't blast your way through there, can you? I don't think so. Oh well. First time for everything. No. Where the hell am I going? There I am. So you can't get in there, can you? No. Saving done. Okay. Oh dear.
I'll kill you again. I'm bringing you in. Yeehaw! I'll wing him. I'm bringing you in.
Looks like oh. We saved the day.
Damn it. Come on, drive. Nope, I think the vehicle's stuck. Ah, oh, crap. Yeah, like a cooking course or something. I don't know. So we gotta go over here. What type of Chinese food are you cooking? Have to restart this level. Yeah.
The monorail has arrived.
Okay, let's try again.
Look, there's one. He'd let you. Freak.
Have some punch. My legs!
Stuck again. Restart.
The monorail is around.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm doing a little better this time. Burnt Chinese food. I think I'm lost. I'm not sure. I've never played this before. Oh, hello. What's this? Nope. Something at the end, is it? Okay, enjoy your Netflix. See you, Mike. Thanks for joining. Well, not joining, watching. Seems like I'm going round in circles. Ah, here we go. Hello, CC. Nice to see you again. Okay. send out this way.
I see one of them.
Yeah, that's nice. Although it says there's only one viewer.
You zombie bastard!
I'll show you one more!
I see another one!
Okay, I don't know what that just did. Oh, right, in real life? Okay, so I've done that. Now what?
Time for some preventative maintenance. Take that. Every problem is a nail, and I'm the hammer. Kapow! Now punch the punch button, please. The living dead! Time for some crush!
Okay, that's them destroyed. Saving done.
Take cover!
Saving done. Yeah. Stubbs is a lot faster than I remember him being. Oh, I hope they're enjoying the stream anyway. Oh, there's another building here. That sounds great, but don't they deliver like tomorrow, since Royal Mail is off, like off work for now until the morning? So we gotta chase them down, and there's a robot in the way.
What the?
Greetings! Fixit Bot at your service! Excuse me, I need some help over here!
Ugh. Hey. Huh? Stop choking me!
Spit that out, dammit!
My brain!
Another good cup! Sit down!
My brain!
Okay.
Why, hello there. It's me, Guidebot. Remember me from the plaza? Are you sure that hole in your side doesn't bother you? Because it bothers me. I can see all those internal organs slurping around in
there. I'm doing okay. How are you? What's that say? Use left trigger to throw your gut. Oh, okay. That's good.
I'm bringing you in.
No, 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 no!
Yeah, these officers are just cannon fodder.
See how you like this?
I'll
Don't eat me!
No!
Oh my god!
Wow!
It's chewing my brain!
No!
Okay. Wait, did we already go over here? Or is this a different place? It all looks similar. I wish there was a map on here. Oh. I hear voices, so someone somewhere.
Holy! I'm bringing you in! See it now?
I see one of them!
I'll show you what for.
I'll feel that tomorrow. There's another one.
I don't know how many levels there are.
There's something inside my brain!
There's more zombies than people now. Oh, what's this? And the RetroCritic has rated me with 6 people. Hello, Retro. Hello, Ace. Hope you're doing well. You have to go, CC. That's a shame. It's a Retro Raid. Retro Raid has been initiated. Yeah, I'm doing okay. Bit hot though. It's probably because it's the summer. I wonder, did my pop-up show up when the raid happened? So, what was I doing? Oh, yes. Hello, Diccorndad. Oh, that's good. Did it show the ships? And if you've missed the start of it, you can go on YouTube where I'll do a rerun of it as a premiere. Thanks, Retro. Thanks for popping in. You probably have to go eat now or something, or write a script or edit a video. Oh, shit. Hello, Mr. P Bucket.
Oh, hello, Retro. It's nice to see you again.
You are such a wonderful P Bucket.
Oh, yes, I am.
I'll show you hard science!
And if you like what you see, please consider following me. Oh, I'm glad the chat has shown up this time. Zombies everywhere. Oof. Oof, rip robot. Hello, what's this? Oh, I thought it was a collectible. It's not.
I'll show you what for!
Get moving!
I've got a wife and kids!
Oof.
That's worth a look.
Yikes!
It's a zombie infestation.
The dead walk!
almighty voices in my head, I'll never doubt you again. The commies have infiltrated this country so completely that even the dead have turned against us. Well, the Quaker State Irregulars ain't going without a fight.
He must be the first boss.
Snappy. We're in the middle of a zombie holocaust.
One tag of extra lead is coming right up.
I'm not sure I have enough cash to cover.
Oh, never you mind, sir. It's on the house.
Oh, there's no need for that.
Oh, it's my pleasure, officers. My pleasure.
Hello to the two people watching. Hope you're doing well. That's good.
Wait a minute. Green skin, festering wound in his guts, ugly tie.
I'm never gonna get used to seeing that. Huh. Ain't that a kick in the head?
Oof. Alternative universe, this probably already happened.
Okay, everyone turn to the right. No.
My brain!
Oof.
Sit down! Stop hitting me!
Oof. Looks like I got killed. Yeah. Pretty good.
Time to blow this hot dog stand!
How long's it been now? Nearly
Check
an hour?
That out.
Yeah. Well, I think I'm going to call it a night for now. I'd like to thank you all for watching. CC, RetroCritic, Ace, who else? The Reaper, DTPR Reaper, and yeah, that's it. I might stream tomorrow, not sure yet, it'll probably be Stubbs again. But yeah, I don't want to keep my mind overactive and all that, you know. Did I say thanks for Ace? I think I did, didn't I? Yep. Okay. Bye-bye.